does street things, straight to a street king. Taking over the city block by block, I'm breaking down bricks, serving them rock by rock. He's everything a young gun wanna grow up to be, but if only these young guns could see that murder, money, and lust is slowly murdering us, cause the drug game ain't what it used to be. So look deeper when they paint you a picture and try to sell you a dream, cause a lot of these drug lords turn to the feds or turn into fiends. The crack game ain't everything's cracked up to be. Now that same cat that was a neighborhood celebrity is copping rocks off the new kids on the block. At the same time trying to school him, but these hooligans got heads as hard as the rocks that he's doing. Hustling's like a drug, it's got withdrawal symptoms, and if you know this, you won't skip pain, but you will gain wisdom, and wisdom gains power. Don't let your life go sour over powder. Hustling's like a drug, it's addictive. The more you hustle, the more you get addicted. The longer you hustle, the deeper the addiction. If you used to push red, you relate. Hustling's like a drug, it's addictive. The more you hustle, the more you get addicted. The longer you hustle, the deeper the addiction. If you used to push red, you relate. Not only did my father used to deal your dope, he used to do the dope he used to deal. I'm just keeping it real. Now my father doesn't have shit, I don't have shit, we don't have shit, cause he didn't stack shit. With all the money he made, he didn't think for 1 second to put money away. That's cause his mind was clouded with white thoughts. He's lucky that he didn't end up outlined in white chalk. The only thing I can say I've gained from my father is knowledge of the street game, and I hope that y'all follow this. I can't say I haven't sold weed or cocaine, but I can say this: money that comes quick leaves quick. And y'all better believe this, cause this I've lived and witnessed. Catch a couple of charges, now you're on the law shit list. Now you're forced to do business, until this business does you, of course. Cause you can die from doing dope or dealing dope, either or. You choose the road that you pick to follow, and you choose the people that you look up to as role models. Hustling's like a drug, it's addictive. The more you hustle, the more you get addicted. The longer you hustle, the deeper the addiction. If you used to push red, you relate. Hustling's like a drug, it's addictive. The more you hustle, the more you get addicted. The longer you hustle, the deeper the addiction. If you used to push red, you relate. I know about hustlers, but I won't mention no names, cause they still got cases pending, and some are even appealing. Life in a cage, at least they made it past the first phase. They passed a certain age. Hustling's like AIDS. At first you're infected with HIV, and then it's full blown. Only difference is, instead of having no immune system, you become immune to the system of having dough by dealing blow. It's a fast life, and even if you survive, your mind will die slow. Dirty money attracts dirty things, and if you plan to deal your dope, I hope you're ready for the murder game, cause that's what it brings. I'm not a preacher, I'm not trying to preach, no. I'm not a teacher, I'm not trying to teach, but yet like a faucet, I'm trying to leak info to these youngins and their kinfolk, and let them know there's more to life than a key of coke. If you used to push weight, then you relate, cause you already had a taste of hustler's withdrawal. Hustling's like a drug, it's addictive. The more you hustle, the more you get addicted. The longer you hustle, the deeper the addiction. If you used to push weight, you relate. Hustling's like a drug, it's addictive. The more you hustle, the more you get addicted. The longer you hustle, the deeper the addiction. If you used to push weight, you relate.